Hi, I'm Brian Chu, Product Marketing Manager at Microchip Technology. Today, we'll discuss the benefits of using PMBus-enabled digitally enhanced power analog controllers in point-of-load applications. The digitally enhanced power analog controller uses traditional high-performance analog control circuitry to regulate the output of the DC-DC converter and an integrated PIC microcontroller to provide complete customization of device operating parameters, startup and shutdown profiles, protection levels, and fault handling procedures. The digitally enhanced power analog controller, also known as DEPA controller, offers a standard PIC microcontroller that allows system designers to develop customized firmware for a broad range of applications, such as intelligent charger, USB power delivery, or LED lighting. PMBus is an open standard for communicating with power management devices using a digital serial communications bus for configuration, control, and monitoring with host system. The MCP19118 digitally enhanced power analog controllers are PMBus compatible and require no formal firmware experience. The PMBus stack is available from Microchip for use with the MCP19118 devices. There is an additional GUI for managing the MCP19118 via PMBus, provided by Microchip. No firmware developing tool is required during development stage. In addition to standard PMBus commands and functions, DEPA controllers offer advanced features such as customized temperature compensation for current output, traditional PLL converters require placing the temperature sensor inside or very close to inductors. The inductor wire alpha value may change from PCB assembly or system conditions. Both have undesired trade-off. Although the temperature sensor still needs to be placed close to the object, the restriction is less and it's not necessary to have direct contact between an inductor and the temperature sensor. The DEPA controller can self-compensate for alpha coefficient of copper variation. Such compensation is very difficult to achieve from hardware-based PLL devices. With such compensation, you can achieve down to 1% current measurement accuracy over a wide range of temperatures. For more information about Microchip's PMBus-enabled DEPA solutions, please go to microchip.com/DEPA. Thanks for watching.